Hello guys, today I will make a short video on how to remove the mirror cover. This is a BMW 3 series from 2008. What you need to do, you need to remove the mirror glass, push some tabs, and after that you can take the mirror cover away. You will need a plastic removal tool. You need to push the mirror glass on this side, and after that with a plastic removal tool remove the mirror glass, disconnect the cables, and you will have four tabs in these four holes, 1, 2, 3, 4, that you need to push on them. And with the plastic removal tool on this side, okay, push on the tabs, or with your nails, push the mirror top cover away. I will show you after what I'm doing. And this is it, your mirror cover. You'll have these four tabs, and with a screwdriver, don't matter flathead or Phillips head, you need to push here on these four things, and after that you can take the mirror cover away. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.